noisy. No, don't put him on. I'm still at work. Just tell me if he's okay. All right. Tell him I'll be back soon.
This one felt subdued. Like if someone lit a match in a giant freezer. It sounded familiar somehow. Something from my early childhood, maybe? Was it even a place? Or something else entirely? another one. It looks like it rotted from the inside. These animals, they look used up. Like something sucked the life out of them. The shit out of me, little buddy. What you got there? Oh, hey! Wait! So, there I was, following my new best friend, hoping he wasn't as lost as I was. I remember thinking he could lead me to his owner. In a way, I guess he did. Shaving tools, towels, grease. Everything an elegant Sasquatch needs. What's wrong, buddy? Oh, let's see what we got here. Yummy. There you go. Eat up, champ. What is it, boy? You want to show me something? You catch a scent? Hey!
Anyone in there? What's wrong, boy? Is someone in there?
I'm sorry. I'm so sorry.
Hello?
I wish I could see you again. I miss you so much. Why did I stay? Why did I let it out? They're all dead. Because of me. And I'm still here. I shouldn't be.
Hey. You all right in there?
You shouldn't be. I can see you. And that means it can see you too.
What did you expect, Marianne? He looks drained. Rotted out from within. Just like those animals I saw earlier. I think that's him. After they closed down the resort, did he just stay behind? What is it, boy? Was he your friend? Easy, boy. What is it? Oh, God. It's that thing again. No! Stay!
Francis, I warned you, but then I outgrew you. I warned you. Nothing fits.
Fuck.
What? Who's there?
You promise. No risk.
This isn't real. It can't be.
Jack? Can't be. You're not him. You're not him.
Where have you sent me? I shouldn't be here, Marianne. It's all your fault!
Jack?
It's too late, Marianne. It's all over.
I've helped you pass on.
I shouldn't be here, Marianne. It's all your fault!
Jack?
It's too late, Mary. It's all over. It all ends. In me!
Move your ass. Generator. Wonder if it still works. Of course it doesn't. I think it's out of gas. Locked down tight. I think there's a lever missing. Come on, Bolt. Don't fail me now. Fuck! That was loud.
Dress up. Can you dress? you send him here? Why, oh, why?
At least this could come in handy.
Is that what you're afraid of? I'm almost back at the generator. Huh. Okay. The gate's open. Now let's get rid of that fucking thing.
There you are!
Okay. It's still down there. Let's do something about it.
Come to me.
Shut your fucking mouth! Yes! Burn, you twisted fucking bitch!
God, I hope this is over.
What is that? Sounds like... Sadness? Oh. Sadness, is that you?
Oh. Hi, Marianne. Did you find what you were looking for?
I was hoping you could tell me. Sadness. I need you to focus. Think back to as far as you can remember. What do you see?
Is this a game?
I'm afraid not, hon. This is important. Listen. I know what Richard did. Was he the one keeping you here?
Marianne!
It's okay. I've sent him away. He's gone forever. Lily.
Lily? Lily.
used to be your name. Do you remember? All that's happened. Your father. You remember him?
I remember. Mommy. Oh, she was so pretty. But so sad. Just like you.
It must be nice to remember your mommy. I never met my parents. We were in an accident when I was very little. I was the only one who made it. It was really lonely without them.
I know what that's like. Ever since my friends... This is a lonely place, Marianne. I shouldn't be here.
Maybe you'd be better off somewhere else. Maybe I could...
Send me away? No, Marianne. I can't leave. Not yet.
But why? Aren't you afraid of the monster?
I am. But it doesn't need me anymore. It wants you. And when it breaks you, when it puts you on, it'll finally be able to leave this place. But it will never be full. It will never stop killing.
Then let me send you away. So we can both leave. Now that you remember who you are, I can...
No, Marianne. It's not just about me. It's you. You... have to remember the dream, the fire, the red house.
What? Wait! No, what is the red house?
Are you there, Marianne? With me. You were always with me. I'm so sorry.
Lily? Oh, shit. Gone. Just when I thought I could finally send her away. Thomas? I really hope you're still out here. I'm running out of options. The spark's too weak to absorb. It's like it's missing something.
This little girl?
I'm sorry, but, Father doesn't like it when I talk to strangers.
Smart man. He's the manager around here, right? Would you happen to know where he is? I'd love to have a word with him.
Go away! Or I'll scream!
Clever girl. Thomas, you were here. This was your place.
This looks like it could lift a pound or two. It's missing.
You're one to talk. This was your bright idea. No, they're already on to us. That son of a bitch is one of them. I can feel it. Fine, we'll make sure. Come on. It's almost dawn.
One of them? Who are you running from, Thomas? What the hell happened here?
July 27th, 1983. The Gemini case. The investigation is moving along, but I think Rekovich is starting to suspect something. Need to move fast. Tonight's the night.
So they knew about Thomas. But how much, exactly? And who the hell were they? Oh, hey, a eunuch. Someone's got good taste. Out. There's something under that engine. If only I could lift it somehow. Was this the Red House? It was then I knew. This was the place. The answers were right in front of me, buried among the ashes. There's gotta be something left.
When you hear them squeal and you smell their bodies burning, you'll tell me everything. You'll beg me to listen.
God. There were children inside. Was she? Was I?
Think you're so special? You'll burn just like the rest of us.
Jesus. Who the fuck is that guy?
Goddamn freaks. You think you're so special? You'll burn just like...
Jesus.
When you hear them squeal and you still beg.
Okay, let's see who you really are, you fuck. Locked up tight, huh? You wanna give it a go? Be my guest.
Nah, this one's all yours. I'd like to think I'm more of the brains of the operation. Hey, I got an idea. Why don't we... or that? Yep. Too, I guess.
Right. What do we have here? Fuck. I knew he was trouble. Security service. That little shit.
That's no way to talk about a government agent, comrade. Wake up, comrade. Socialism ain't gonna build itself.
Fuck. You don't know who you're messing with, kid.
Oh, but I do. I've spent a lot of time getting to know you, Thomas. In fact, you're kind of a pet project of mine.
Oh, yeah? What's my speedo size?
Funny guy. Oh, I love this one. You like it too, comrade?
Fuck you.
Let's play a game. It's called What Makes Thomas Tick? So, the Nazis found you in Warsaw when you were, what, 3 years old? Oh, they were gonna kill you, but they didn't. No, they saw your potential and wanted to harness it. But then, poof, the war's over. In comes the heroic Red Army, and
they locked me up for years. Fucking savages.
They do important scientific research. Find out what it is that makes you special. And what is that exactly?
Ask your mom.
You enjoy it, don't you? Hurting people like those scientists. What were you? 18? I saw the photographs. I know how to make a man hurt, but I gotta say, I was impressed.
Stick around. We'll give you a live demonstration.
And there you were. Free at last, but always on the run. And look at you. You almost made it. But you had to use this power of yours again. And on whom? On your best friend, Richard.
You had it coming.
Yes! I know, you wanted revenge, I understand. I would do anything for my child, too. Whatever it takes.
Leave my children out of this.
Children. Yes. How much pain would you endure to keep them safe? What would you sacrifice for them? Your freedom, maybe?
Let me go, you piece of shit!
That's what I thought. I'll let you go. But first, I want you to tell me all about these powers of yours.
Then earn it! Come on! Enough of this sissy shit! Hit me!
I thought you'd never ask. Get some rest, Thomas. The next time you wake up, the real pain begins. Wake up, sleepyhead. Time's running out.
What did you do?
Here.
No! You sick fuck! Let me out of here! Let me out!
They're still in there, Thomas. Will you show me now?
I will, Conrad. Whatever it takes. Finally. I thought he'd never give us a chance. Okay, gotta move fast. Thankfully, this place has a way of messing with the time flow. I still got a chance to save them. All work and no play, are you, Henry? All right. Let's see what makes you tick. No way across. Guess I'll just make my own. There you are. At least the part of you I'm after.
Your games, Henry. Don't call me that.
The agency was led to believe you've been stealing meat from the working people of the Republic.
Where would they get that idea, I wonder?
You've been a very bad boy.
Let's just get this over with.
Given your line of work, you had ample opportunity to commit your crime. It is a crime against the people. Punishable by death. Anything to say in your defense?
I'm sorry, Henry.
Thank you.
Don't you hide from me! There Shit. You are!
Shit! Shit, not good. Not good.
Where are you, boy? Come here! I know you're here.
Bad boy! Shit!
Where are you, boy?
When you do as you're told.
You want me to feel sorry for you, Henry? Let's see how that works out.
Vilk, is it? Henry Vilk?
What's this about?
Straight to the point. No fear, no hesitation.
If you wanted me dead, I'd be dead already.
So, what do you want?
I want to offer you a job.
I'm listening.
I've been doing this a long time. I've come to know people. See what makes them tick. See their potential.
Agreed. On one condition.
Huh?
The work I do for you, it stays at work.
That's the way we like it.
It has to. If it doesn't, I'm holding you accountable.
Welcome to the family.
What's this? bet you didn't expect that. Can't get me up here, can you? There. Got you right where I wanted. Time to put you out of your misery. And stay the fuck down!
Simon, where are you, boy?
Dad?
Hey there, champ.
Are you going away again?
Daddy has to go to work. Once I get back, we can go fishing. Now, you'd like that, wouldn't you?
Kid, this'll all be over soon. That's right, kid. Just come to me. I'll put an end to it. I'll set you free.
No, it won't let us leave. The monster, it's...
Don't worry about the monster, kid. I'll deal with it. I'll put it down for good.
Not if it puts you down first.
What did you say?
Remember? It's him. It was always him.
Tried to kill us. What did you do to her? What did you do to Lillian?
Give it a shot.
once and for all. Thomas Rekovich. My father. Was he the man on the pier? The man with the gun? The murderer from my dream? How could he? Why? I needed to know what happened after the fire. What happened to them? To me. Okay, Marianne, focus. This was your home once. There's gotta be something here. A family photo. It's sad to see it like this. Left behind. Forgotten. Somehow it feels wrong to just leave them lying around. Is that a dollhouse? How the hell did it survive the fire? Locked. Maybe there's a way to open it. I should find somewhere to put it. I think that's it. The Rekovich family history. All burnt up, but I can still make out some of it. Thank you. All right. Let's see what's on the flip side of this place. Feelings etched into the wall. This looks eerily familiar. Dollhouse. It's open. Huh. It looks like a replica of the actual house. Hmm. Looks like I could put something here. Hmm. A tiny mirror. Feels like something shifted. I knew it. The dollhouse, the mirrors, it's all connected. This room feels very familiar. Another one of the... Locked. Four slots. I guess that means four butterflies. feels like it's pushing me out. Like it doesn't want me here. Wait. I don't think this belongs here.
You. All of you. None of you know. None of you understand.
I do.
Another mask. Were those the friends Satinus talked about? There's something underneath. What is this? A tea party with the devil?
Understand. Make them feel what it's like.
Need her. She took my mom away from me. I hate her. I wish she was dead.
Lily, I... No, it was not my fault.
What the hell's happening to me? Hope that's the last of them. I must have messed it up somehow.
me help you.
What about her?
Leave her. Let her burn.
Oh, God.
Spring. This place is like an emotional graveyard.
Save you both.
Ah! Shit! From her, bought its way out with our lives. Lily, I need to find her.
Tell me about the fire, Lily. You were locked in, alone?
No. We were not alone.
No? Who else was there?
The voice. I didn't invite it, but it came anyway.
Oh, Lily.
Where is Marianne?
She needs to stay at the hospital a while longer.
Will she be all right? I want to see her.
She's asleep, honey. The doctors aren't sure when she's gonna wake up.
I was in a coma. That's why I couldn't remember anything.
Lily, listen. You have to come with me now.
Daddy? Where are you taking me?
I'm sorry, baby. I'm so sorry.
Thomas. What the hell did you do to her?
illegible. But I can still make out some of it. A lot of love was put into this. But there's sadness, too. Jesus, this thing is serious. Looks like it's military. Solid steel. Combination lock. Someone's used this door recently. Was it you, Thomas?
Tell me about the fire, Lily.
No.
No?
The Vulcan, but...
Oh.
Daddy, will she...
Thank you.
10 for a pound. Thing. What is this place? Some sort of a fallout shelter? Lower levels are flooded. I'm not much of a diver. Maybe I could pump out the water from here. Yes, it's on. Shit. Looks like both retention tanks are closed off. Maybe I could get down there and open them manually. Looks like a way out, but it's half underwater. Okay, let's get a lay of the land. Thank you.
words.
Ungrateful.
If not for me, not for me, where would you be? What would you be? Burnt, charred, scorched, dead. You owe me!
Gulp down some water.
Never fool, never born, and old, worn out, rag.
You,
cut from the same cloth.
Missing. Please be around, Valve. Hey. That's my way out. Once I dry it up a bit. There. Now it's ready to gulp down some water.
Pretty, pretty dollhouse. So many dolls to play with. Such pretty things to work with. Lillian. Francis. Nurse Ursula. She was insatiable. And him, the only one to get away. But they don't last. They
never last.
But you will.
Won't you?
Yes. The central chamber's open. Get your ass down there, Marianne.
Mine! It all ends in me!
Thank you.
met me in New Orleans in need. Let me get back here. It all ends in me. Get back here. No! You sedent. No! Come back!
Lily. Thomas. You are here. I can feel it.
Hey, I know this one. Used to be one of my favorites. Vitamins, antibiotics, neuroleptics, antidepressants. Even by my standards, that's a lot of pills. No, don't do this to me. Burnt to a crisp. Guess I should look for a spare. Busted open. From the inside. This was definitely Lily's place, where he kept her.
quite the selection. So she could doll herself up with no one to see her. Maybe he meant well, but somehow this just feels sadistic. She'd be a grown woman by now, but the room is still all dolls and unicorns. Little windows into the world. It's something, I guess. Sunshine doesn't really translate to text, though. Again with the salt. The whole room is lined with it. Imagine being locked up in this place. Having a needle shoved into your arm day in, day out. You didn't deserve this, Lily. Nice decor. Very, minimalist. If I find enough pieces, I might be able to get to the other side. Better get to it, Alice. Huh. Mold. It looks pretty fresh. Someone's been here recently. Okay, here's one. So far, so good. Looks like he could never quite let go of his passion. In another life, perhaps. Another one. This was definitely Thomas's workspace. I can sense the determination. Whatever he was working on, he really gave it his all.
Were you trying to send the monster away? Or to get your other self back? Should be enough. Let's make magic happen. And there it was. The moment we finally met.
Trapped. I spent years in Henry's fucked up world. When you sent him away, I could finally break free. That's why you're so important. You can finish this.
Where is he? Where is my father?
I don't know.
It all starts with a dead girl. What happened to her? What is this place?
This is where he kept her. That cell back there. It only exists in one world. Keeps the other one out. He built it so that he could be alone. It's the only place he could feel. From his powers. From me. Came in handy once Lily became unstable.
Unstable? What do you mean?
She's a medium too, Marianne. A powerful one. Guess it runs in the family. When Richard hurt her, it awoke something inside her. Something terrible. And it was only a matter of time before it got out. It's what your father feared. What he tried.
Why he called me. But that means...
Yes. She's still alive. There's still a way to save her. You have to find her, Marianne.
Where is she? Where is my sister?
As long as I can.
I'm not leaving you. No.
Thank you.
This is it. The place from my dream. I've walked this path 1,000 times in my mind. I know every inch of it. But this time, something is different. I'm getting close. I can feel it. I can feel it so clearly now. For you, little sister. Lily, I didn't know. I couldn't remember. I'm so sorry.
It's okay. It was better that way. At least you had a life. Day when the fire broke out at our house, I made a deal. The part of my soul that was tormented was set loose.
You mean the monster? But why?
To save you. It helped us escape the flames, but in return, I had to set it free. Free to devour, to destroy, to kill.
The Neva Massacre.
Yes. All those people died. So that we could live. Because I lived, so did my demons. Father knew my powers were too dangerous. He left you at the hospital so you could have a normal life.
And what about you? Did he try to...
No. Maybe he should have. But he couldn't bring himself to do it. Instead, he locked me away. But he only delayed the inevitable. Monster. It got out. You're here. You're the only one who can fix this. You. We both share our father's gifts, but also his fate and the dream.
The dream? But all I see is a girl. You. Shot dead. Here, on this pier. Hasn't it already happened?
No. It's not the past you see. The dream. It's what I want to happen.
What?
It all ends in me.
But no. No!
You can't send a spirit away while the host is still alive. That's why you couldn't destroy the monster. That's why Sadness didn't want to go.
But you're my sister.
That's why it has to be you. I'm not strong enough. It won't let me. Only you can end this. Only you can fix what our father could not.
Leanne, I can't. Please, don't make me do this.
It's the only way to destroy it, to prevent further bloodshed.
Lily? Oh!
Mariette? What's going on?
Skin suit. Mountain snow. Constricting. Outgrown. Almost gone, not dark yet, but it's getting there.
There is another way.
Marianne. No!
What is she doing? It changes nothing!
It's like you said. I'm your only chance. Aren't I? You need a medium strong enough to sustain you. The others? They only lasted for so long before you broke them down.
Marianne, please, I don't want this.
Maybe it's not your choice. Maybe this is my story after all.
No!
Don't do this!
Please, sister, set me free.
No! Stay back. Stay back!
All it has to be. It has to be. It has to be you.
It'll never stop
you. Only you can end this.
You can't always save everyone. Butterfly.
It all starts with a dead girl.
Thank you. Voices deep inside me keep calling, they're calling. Voices deep within me, they tease me. Why can't I break free? Voices all around me whisper to me, someone make them go away. Voices walk beside me, hide behind me. Please make them go away. Someday I'll find my own way. Won't look back on all this pain and sorrow. Some way there'll be a new day, and the road before me I will follow. Voices in my head echo all that's left unsaid from the dead. They said, keep ringing in my head, and these voices in my soul know that I'm not in control. Let me go, let go.